Now to our series, A Sick System, the cost of your health.
Medical billing can often be confusing and obscure.
Contact 5 investigator Wanda Moore explains that can be especially true if you end up having to visit an emergency room.
Emergency rooms can charge very different prices, and you most likely will not know how much you're being charged until weeks later when you've received the bill. That's what happened to Steve Zelman.
Unbelievably shocked.
Meet Steve Zelman.
I just don't want my insurance or me to get ripped off.
Zelman's story starts in December with kidney stones. He went to Boca Regional and got treated. A month later, kidney stones again. This time he went to Delray Medical. Two hospitals.
I got the same treatment.
But two very different bills.
What was your first thought when you got that bill?
Shocked.
Boca charged Zelman's insurance $4,776. Delray sent a bill of $21,380.
Did you have any idea that ERs were able to charge such different prices?
Absolutely not.
Hospitals and healthcare in general is the only industry that doesn't tell you how much you will end up paying.
I was in pain, but I could have driven 4 miles. If they would have been nice enough to say to me, we're a trauma hospital, and because of that, we charge 5 times what a regular hospital will charge, I would have said to my wife, let's get in the car and go 4 miles. I can take the 4 minutes.
The second you're admitted into an ER, you're being charged a fee, almost like a cover fee in a bar. Only in this case, you don't know how much it's going to be until weeks later you get a bill in the mail. In Zelman's case, it was $1,800 in Boca and over $6,000 in Delray. And that's just for walking into the door. It doesn't include any of his medical treatment yet.
The CAT scan at Boca Regional was around $2,000. At Delray Medical, over $11,000.
There should be something that says, here's what hospitals charge.
And there is. Sort of.
Each hospital is required by law to show prices. But with all these different medical codes, most consumers will still be left in the dark about how much their bill is going to be.
We appreciate your call. Please continue to hold.
Zelman wanted to understand why his bill was so high.
If you're going to a Ritz-Carlton, you know you're going to spend $1,000 a night.
But he never got any answers. He just got another bill.
I've called about 10 times. I've spoken to administrators or tried to speak to administrators. I would like somebody to explain the bill to me.
Delray Medical Center declined to talk on camera and instead sent us a statement that reads in part, quote, Delray Medical Center focuses on fair and transparent billing practices for all patients we serve. Hospital charges generally don't reflect what insurance companies pay for the hospital care you receive. True. In the case of Zelman, his insurance negotiated with both hospitals and got the prices down to $1,800 in Boca and around $7,000 in Delray. That makes Delray still 4 times more expensive than Boca. After we reached out to Delray Medical, Zelman said he finally got a call back saying they dropped his entire copay, saving him more than $1,000. I'm Wanda Moore, WPTV News Channel 5.
Have a big medical bill or one you think's outrageous? Send it our way at medicalbills@wptv.com or fill out the online form on our website, which will be attached to this story.